Over in Crystal River, the U.S. Coast Guard and FWC rescued 14 people after their boat capsized. It happened yesterday, but they just released this photo of the incident. You can see that 20-foot boat on its side. It somehow started taking on water, but luckily, no one was hurt.